Guys, this is Declan Scallon, also known as Hamster Since Nine, and I'm with Zach.
Hi.
I'm back with another Call of Duty Black Ops 2 video, and we're on One in the Chamber this time. Even though I'm terrible at it, and Zach's pretty good.
I won my first ever round of it.
Yeah. So, waiting for one more player. That's it. Guys, I'm going to cut ahead in the video until we get one more player in, and then we were ready to start. Okay guys, I think we're back and we have got enough players, and we're doing it on hijack, so yeah. This is the only map I'm good at, in One in the Chamber and Nuketown, so quite lucky.
I won mine on Carrier.
As you can tell by my voice, I'm not feeling very well.
And I'm feeling fine.
Yeah.
I'm
uploading for you guys, so yeah. I'm the top screen, Zach's the bottom. So I think I might just camp for this game. No. So I'm on my two lives.
Yes, got a kill. And I've just wasted me.
Okay.
Bam!
Hey guys, I'm on my last life, so. Survive bonus 15. So yeah.
Bam.
Oh no, Zach, you've knocked me out.
Yeah.
Zach knocked me out, and now Zach's last life, isn't it?
No, I've still got two more lives. My
so yeah, I'm dead. So I'm just watching Zach, guys. Last life. Last life. I'm just going to get some.
Get me some. Yes! Get in there.
Second. You came second.
Yeah. Not right then.
So yeah, guys, I think Zach came second according to Zach.
No, I'm already salted. That's already salted and you're salted vinegar.
I don't like it then.
No, I don't.
We'll take turns. Okay. Guys, we'll have another round. On hijack.
No. I'm trying to click hijack.
But I was. I came third, Zach.
What?
I came third.
I came second.
No, he got more kills than me. Less wins, yay.
Me?
No. I got 42.
Two more players. one more player.
No, not again. Just invite anybody random to it.
Are we starting?
No. But yeah. And we get no.
Well, better than Express.
Okay, guys. So we're about to start the worst slums.
Team.
As usual,
team
I'm sort of at the bottom. Yeah, go on. I'm on two guys and that's from
Taylor. Come on.
Guys, you'll have to quit because that's gotta go now, so. Bye.
What?